pretty tree with a pretty stump. Second, you use green to make the tree so pretty. Make the tree full of leaves and make the grass. And then you need some yellow to create this snake for no reason. I know they don't paint about painting a snake, but I want to paint a snake.
Who are you talking to?
They're all teaching people how to paint, you know?
To make the stripes. Good. Then, need some black to make the eyes. Then you can make the clouds. Oh gosh. Just making it look like it's nighttime. Oh, this is not a real snake, but I'm making it look like a real snake. I call it the zombie snake. For no reason. Let's just make it darker. Well, this snake is only awake at night. It eats frogs. Just frogs. That's the only meat it eats. It also eats leaves. And all snakes are predators, but this snake eats leaves. For no reason. Quite. The only way to protect itself is to camouflage.
Hey, do you want to be more gentle with the brush?
Can you? This is a weird painting. It happens all the time. If you want to paint the snake, then go to this video. Then go to this video to paint it. My mom watches video to paint this, but I don't watch video to. My mom wants video to paint stuff, but I don't want video to paint stuff. Well, I only have one episode. Well,
you make the video, right?
This is the first episode. This is the first painting movie I ever made.
Yeah, okay.
Definitely number one of the painting movies.
Mm-hmm.
By Dewey Ross.
It only have one teeth. Just one teeth.
One tooth.
One tooth. It has one tooth.
I don't know.
Like a baby.
Oh, tooth.
And this part is the fun part. This time, you just do this. Just kidding. Maybe it's gonna be the fun part. More black. Mixed up with blue. For no reason. also has blue. See, I mix blue with black. It doesn't make any cake, but I did that for we can make some cake. White. Here's a trick where you can do, a trick where you're allowed to do. You can do a trick. Here's a little trick about. Oh, this is just weird. Well, the black is not even black or blue. Black and blue, it's just mixed up. I just did that. Here's something we can... Here's the... To when I make this part, after what I've done with making the black, I need some white. And by using the white, that can be doing fun. It has so many black and white. We just have so much black and blue. Just look at it. Just show you. Well, it's not done yet, but I'm showing you. When I'm done, I can show you. The whole thing.
No.
Oops. This is the first painting video I ever made. This is the first painting video. This is the first video where I teach you my painting. I'm such a kid. I'm a kid that teaches you how to paint something. What? I have no more blue and black. I want some blue and black.
Let's say something about snake.
Please. Well, I know all snakes are mean, but this snake eats plants. Well, I know all snakes just eat meat, but this snake is an omnivore. It eats plant and meat. Try mixing them again. Okay. I'm always itchy. That would take too long. dark and now I need white. And this time I need a little paint brush. So I need to go. Where's that pencil? No. No, no, this one. That better.
What that's supposed to be?
Stars.
Mm-hmm.
Some stars. I mean, it is stars. Like my sister's painting.
Mm-hmm.
She does not teach any people, but she made her own painting, and her stars are white.
Mm-hmm.
And the snow.
Mm-hmm.
And the trees. But this painting, instead, I have white stars.
Mm-hmm.
More than in some movies, you see stars are yellow, but in this movie, stars are brown and circle and white.
Mm-hmm.
White. Now I'm done. Are you having fun painting?
Yeah.
You just did the painting thing.
Thank you.
Yep, can I wash it?
Okay. Very beautiful.
Oh yeah.
Bye.
Can I wash it?